Representing the result of the agent generated in network generation Japan. This is a non-profit organization. And I will introduce my design project. This AI Wi-Fi is preventing exposure to anti-cancer agents. Upper is before expose and depending on experience and now there is a sensor of an injected participant for it. And I'll shortly introduce my Aging 2.0. Aging 2.0 headquarters is in San Francisco. Aging 2.0 survives to accelerate innovators to address the biggest issue and challenges in aging. And aging 2.0 international interdisciplinary and intergenerational community with 20 over countries and our volunteer chapter is a network which spans 84 cities. And has hosted more than 5,550 immigrants all over the world. And in each year, we have a chapter in Taiwan, Taipei, in Hong Kong, and in Singapore, and in Bangkok. And if someone did make the chapter in Malaysia, please let me know. I can introduce someone to the headquarters. So we are welcome to the 400 chapters all over the world. So we have networks. It is very useful for us to exchange the information on the aging charges. And so as you know, Japan is a super aging society. As a country will be affected, and China, Korea, Taiwan will exceed Japan within 2 or 3 years. And until 2050, most of the world will become aging society, excluding Africa. I will show the demographic data of Japanese population changing. The serious issue is Japan is not only in policing of the aging population, but also the decreasing of the young people population. The strength of Japan is becoming bigger and bigger. And now Japan, the number of dying has exceeded the number of births. It's a very serious condition. And in 2035, average aging rate will be 40% in Japan, and the rate of average of aging living alone will be almost 40% of the older aging population, especially urban side. Tokyo and Osaka is we have a lot of solitary aging people that were aged. But Asian countries have possibilities that the same issue will occur. Now in Malaysia, aging is stopped but the area is becoming the disappear. So the not only aging, not only aging is getting die. So the area will be this the real crisis on based on the crisis of disappear of the rural side. It's very serious. So, and at the high economic loss people, people were moving from the rural side to the urban side and for work and for university. They left their hometown and they did not go back to the countryside. And they contribute most of their life for their workplace because of Japan has a lifetime overseas system. So, especially baby boomers didn't change their life level. So they contribute their life for their one company. They can charge. And also, the average baby boomer women had a network internet in the community because after raising a child, they had enough time to make network in community. But the man don't make a network. So in the community, the network in community. This community, this is community business, it lost last year in Japan. And the Japanese title was the man who is a husband. So the story about the retired man and his wife. And he has a prestigious education. He graduated from Tokyo University in high school. But and he had a student in his workplace, but after retirement, he has no networks community, and he had no problem. And yes, and so he has a network and hobbies, but his wife has a network. So and he. His wife has found her own way, but men have not left alone at their home. So, but this is a reflectively real life. And the man living alone after retirement becoming a big issue in Japan now. But why is the isolation a big issue? The isolation will make the aging rate conditions. The word craig in Japanese English is Japanese coined word from English play living. So if we translate the English word play living into Japanese, it means weakness, aging, craving. But after much discussion, Japanese society is geriatric named the condition which its elder people can recover from frailty is a great thing for this condition. And it means that early intervention prevents the condition frail. So it is important we have to find the sign of frail early. And detecting them. So the sign of the prey is easy to pray and rarely going out and work at appetite and not active. It is so we are prey is a popular word in Japan. And the factor of the prey on can be combined into three physical factors. Mental factors, social factors and physical factors. And all of them result from isolation. And isolated elders don't go out, and this makes them a local syndrome. And isolated situation make them depression, and they make a risk of dementia. And I show you the data figure just in risk of aging people living alone. And I told about nutrition. And 45% of elderly people living alone, our nutrition is not balanced. The rate is 3 times that of elderly people living with your family. And scientific 2.9% of women living alone think that they are struggling with money. So that means a lack of nutrition and memory will cause of death. This is a guess of numbers of solitary deaths by age group. The big number of solitary deaths is between 60 and 54. And X is between 65 and 70. And from 60 to 79 years old, the number of men is much bigger than women. The number of solitary deaths, then predicted increase.
We cannot
still on top of baby boomers. Their lifestyle depends on their education, work history, and economy, and their but their characteristics are complex.
So they have a pride over the local state of the earth. So they lead their life, their rich economy and the fashion after the Second World. And they have a strong preference and tend not to listen to others. And they don't like to be interrupted. And they're hard to fit into the community. And after retirement, they miss their title and attachment
because they contribute their life for their comfort.
And but they anxious about health and income and friendship.
From now on, I'll talk about you, about the possibility that ICT can help the baby boomers. And the baby boomers may be familiar with IT technology than the previous elderly people. And this is my husband, Line. I don't know Line. Press. Line is a message apps. But Line is the most popular message apps in Japan. And 41% of the baby boomers are using a Line to communicate with friends and family. And 25 elderly people, baby was using Facebook to find their friend. And baby boomers using take on the different apps depending on my usage. And 70% over 16 are using a smartphone. I trust ICT network can make their internet splendid. And I'll show you this site. This is a senior morning in New York. So I visited last year. SeniorNet is a community where aging people can learn how to use